list, things to do, points of a speech, agenda items, rules, or even textbook or technical data. Simply make objects out of the items and picture them with the number rhyme words. As I mentioned, you can use these basic pictures over and over again, putting new items into the pictures each time. You don't have to worry about the pictures getting too crowded with objects because you will quickly forget a shopping list. Things to do, points of a speech, agenda items, rules, or even textbook or technical data. Simply make objects out of...